Devotion has to be there. Devotion has to be there. My own master, Sri Punjaji, he used to say, the truth will not reveal itself in an arrogant mind. Some devotion, some humility must be there. They pave the way for the appearance of the Lord inside the heart. There are two types broadly of devotees or of seekers of truth. There are those who have a very much a devotional temperament, and there are others whose way is more through the intellect. Of the two, those who are more inclined to be arrogant is the ones who go through intellect. They're inclined to feel, I don't need anything, you know, there's nobody there who's going to help me, I don't need anything, this type of arrogance. And so it's very slow, very difficult for them to really realize the truth in the heart. So this feeling of giving thanks for all that helps to remind you of who you are is very important, both for the bhaktas and for the jnani types. So devotion I put very, very, very high. Sometimes people who come more from an intellectual background tend to look down on people with bhakti to feel like they're very naive and very quick to give away their trust to others and so on. And they themselves are so tied up sometimes in their own sort of self-reliance that they don't really evolve into the heart.